message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander Shepard, my name is Nasana Dantius. I have a job for you. I can't say any more in an unsecured communication. If you're interested in hearing my offer, meet me on the Citadel so we can talk in person. I'll be waiting in the diplomat's lounge on the Presidium.
Approach control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted, Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Equalizing interior pressure with... exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
That's far enough.
Something wrong, officer?
You better hope there isn't.
This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials.
I'm a Spectre. My name is Shepard.
Load of horse crap, ma'am.
We will need to confirm that. Also, I must advise you that firearms are not permitted on Novaria. Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
It would not be wise to search for the Geth unarmed.
Nobody takes my weapon.
Charge and lock!
We are authorized to use lethal force. You have to the count of three to surrender your weapons. One, two, three.
Captain Matsuo, stand down! We confirm their identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
You may proceed, Spectre. I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational. Parasini-san will meet you upstairs.
Behave yourself. Get out of here.
I am Gianna Parasini, assistant to Administrator Analeas. We apologize for the incident in the docking bay.
I have urgent business here.
One of my duties is orientation of new arrivals. Do you have any questions?
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Unusual? An Asari matriarch passed through a few days ago. Lady Benezia.
Benezia? She is here?
Passed through? Where is she now?
Benezia left for the Peak 15 research complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
That's where I need to be then.
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
Understood. Can we go in now?
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the Administrator's office.
She is here. I can't believe it. Imagine you want to talk to me, Shepard. About my
No, I don't. I trust you, Liara. You may not be military, but you're part of my crew.
Thank you, Shepard. That means a great deal to me.
Welcome to Port Hanshan, the galaxy's most respected site for independent scientific research and development. For your own safety and to protect the privacy of others, you are required to obey any directions given by our security personnel. If you have questions or concerns, our friendly administrative staff is always available. Thank you, and enjoy your stay.
I'm on duty, Spectre. I shouldn't be talking to you.
How can I help you?
I'd like to speak to Analeas.
One moment, please. Mr. Analeas?
Yes, what?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in. You will excuse me if I don't stand up. I have no time to entertain refugees from that urban blight called Earth.
I see you looked up my service record.
Only a fool enters negotiation without knowledge of the other party's tendencies. This greeting is a courtesy. I will only cooperate as required by the executive board. Businesses come here to avoid the second guessing of galactic law.
I'm not here to investigate your tenants.
Nevertheless, I have a responsibility to keep you away from them. Spectres are not encumbered by a need for due process.
Do you do business with Saren?
Agent Saren? One of your Spectre compatriots? He is a major investor in Binary Helix Corporation, which is one of Novaria's backers.
Is Binary Helix developing weapons for him?
It's possible, given his interests. What our clients do in their labs is their business.
I've heard an Asari matriarch is here. Benezia?
She arrived a few days ago, accompanied by a personal escort and some cargo. She's up at Peak 15.
What do you mean, personal escort?
The phrase is self-explanatory. Bodyguards attending to the safety of her person, mainly Asari commandos.
Commandos? Odd that you shouldn't mind their presence.
They followed all our regulations. I had no reason to forbid Lady Benezia from taking them.
What can you tell me about her cargo?
Large, heavy, and sealed. It passed weapon screening. Beyond that, it is not our concern.
I'd like to see her, immediately.
I'm afraid that you cannot. Peak 15 is a private facility in the Skadi Mountains. Regardless, there is a blizzard in the area. Shuttles are grounded and surface access has been cut off.
Surface access, you say?
Cut off, I said. The roads are not suitable for travel. Don't make an issue of this, Shepard.
Let him be stubborn, Shepard. I'm sure someone else here is willing to help us.
Back to my other questions.
Every minute of my time you waste costs the company 12 credits. I will keep a running tally.
I have no more questions at this time.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages while you dithered about.
Mr. Analeas isn't the only one with a... You've never worked in the corporate world, have you, Commander? You can't bludgeon through bureaucracy.
All right. What would you do?
Talk to Lorik Keen. You should be able to find him at the hotel bar. Can't say more. Not within earshot of Mr. Analeas.
Talk to you later.
Very well.
Moment of your time.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Are you Lorik Keen? I've heard you might be able to help me.
You are the Spectre that just arrived, are you not? What can an old Turian like me possibly help you with?
I'm trying to find a way into the garage. I have places to go.
You need a pass. How fortuitous. I'm the manager of the local Synthetic Insights office, for the moment at least. Mr. Analeas closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct control of rents.
By rents, you mean bribes for Analeas.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Analeas' actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside this port. Mr. Analeas would be disinclined to let you wander. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
That sounds like a fair trade.
Violence against Mr. Analeas' thugs may be necessary. He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
If he's paying them under the table, they're mercenaries. I can kill mercenaries.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute. Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
My people have dealt with the corporations on Novaria in the past. They pay well and they don't ask any questions.
Freeze! Han Shan Security. This office is sealed.
What are you doing in these offices?
The administrator's orders. Laura Keene is under investigation.
Analeas is paying you to shake this place down. That makes you a criminal. I can kill criminals.
You're bluffing.
How do you rate your confidence in that? 90th percentile? Is a 10% chance of death acceptable?
He ain't paying me enough to take on Spectres or Alliance troops or whatever. How about this? You pretend you didn't see us, we'll pretend we didn't see you.
Thank you.
done here.
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
No, I'm not. Are you?
I'm Sergeant Kyra Sterling, Ilanis Risk Control Services. Analeas would throw you off world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
You're here off duty, breaking the law for bribe money. You expect us to feel bad for stopping you?
If you want a fight, I'll give you one.
You talk the talk, but see you walk.
Down.
Commander, there have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
Speak plain. What's your interest?
Not here, Spectre. Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
I need a moment of your time.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
The job is done.
I appreciate your discretion. I hope I will never again... I'm grateful for your... I have...
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
Do you plan on making me leave?
Leave? You think I'm gonna let you walk out? Uh-uh. Anelaus would throw you off-world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
You're here off-duty, breaking the law for bribe money. You expect us to feel bad for stopping you?
If you want a fight, I'll give you one.
You talk the talk.
I'm on it! I will destroy you!
I will destroy you!
I've lost shields!
Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
need a moment of your time.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Novaria Internal Affairs.
I don't have time for pleasantries.
Act natural. You want to blow my cover? You're meeting a beautiful woman for drinks. Smile and laugh. Pretend we're flirting. The executive board knows about Analeas' corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months. I want you to convince Keen to testify before the board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
If your executive board loses a few million credits, it's not my problem. I have my own mission.
Yes, yes. Fate of billions and all that. I couldn't possibly understand how important your work is. You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
In the long run, it is better to remove the source of the problem.
Look, Shepard, I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
All right, I'll talk to Keen and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Analeas.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it? I have no interest in a public spectacle.
If necessary, yes. Do what I tell you to, or Analeas will find what he's looking for.
It is good to have all our cards on the table. I regret that you have a better hand. Very well, I will testify. Make whatever arrangements you need with your contact. I will wait here.
Can I help you?
You're the Spectre, right? Man,
what sort of offer did that make you?
Good. I don't think it's worth it.
Full benefits, of course.
Spectre, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
It took some persuasion, but Keen has agreed to testify.
That's a world of stress off my back. I'll take the evidence for safe transport. I didn't think you'd help me, being a Spectre and all. I guess some of you can be all right.
That's some gratitude you got there.
Sorry, I'm used to having my guard up. When people find out I'm internal affairs, they treat me like a traitor. While you were working on Keen, I got you a garage pass. Be careful up there. I have an arrest to make. Wish I had time to change into something easy to move in. I hate skirts.
This is an outrage. I'll see that you never work in this sector again.
Yeah, yeah, get a move on.
You, Shepard! I demand you place this bitch under arrest!
You have the right to remain silent. I wish to God you'd exercise it. See you around the galaxy, Commander. I owe you a beer.
access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Aleutsk Valley.
Thank you.
heading to position.
It's over now.
Alert. All Peak 15 facilities have suffered a great deal of damage. Biohazard materials present throughout facility. Virtual intelligence user interface offline.
They want to keep their people in as much as they want to keep others out. Biology is not my field. Maybe someone in the labs knows.
Perimeter clear.
Thank you.
Looks like you're trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
How do I shut this thing up?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
Commander Shepard, Systems Alliance Navy.
One moment, please. Service record confirmed. Due to the current emergency, you are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
What's the situation here?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Now exiting to the roof. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
I sense trouble.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline. Online. How may I assist you?
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
Thank you.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Connections restored. Processing new data. User alert. Unable to connect to hot lab facilities.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment.
Entering main reactor. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
HE3 fuel lines cut.
entering decontamination and transit hub. User alert. Loose contaminants in the decontamination chamber. Access to passenger tramways inadvisable.
They are locked in.
Kill them all!
Control room, loosen them. They're in... Can't escape. Up the tunnels now. We're sorry. The leads couldn't get to the thing. Struck. Now one can.
He killed himself because he was planning what happened here?
Arriving at Rift Station, Binary Helix Research Facility.
Stand down. Sorry, we couldn't be sure what was on the tram.
I take it you've encountered those things.
Encountered, fought, seen men ripped apart by. We're all working on stems. Look, you're human and that's enough that I won't shoot, but I'd like to know who you are.
Call me Shepard. I was sent to find an Asari matriarch.
Benezia? Yeah, she came through here. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out and... he ain't all there anymore. The first we knew, the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
I'm packing fire and steel. They want to fight with claws and teeth? It's their funeral.
You got my support. The board sent an Asari to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday. We haven't heard from her since.
Benezia, is she still over there?
I don't know. I don't see what one person could do.
A matriarch has the skill to keep herself alive for a long time.
There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. Can take you down to the hot labs. Oh, and if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that. Hell! Man the perimeter!
Take cover!
Go, go, go!
Perimeter secured.
Are you here to secure the situation?
That's right. I'm a Council Spectre. Who are you?
I am Yaroslav Tartakovsky, the Operations Director. I would stand and shake hand, but... you must listen to me. If we do not contain our mistake, they will drop bombs from the battle stations. You understand?
Wait. Is there an Asari Matriarch here?
Asari? I have not seen one.
She is safe, then. At Rift Station.
This is not important. You must be listening. Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship, thousands of years drifting. This was Rachni's ship. Inside they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
Rachni? The Krogan wiped them out 1,000 years ago.
That is so. Billions of lives lost in that war, on both sides.
They brought it here to wake it up?
Binary Helix planned to clone Rachni, mass-produce them, create an army. But when they get here, they find this egg is not a common Rachni. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to Rift Station. They are thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
We'll take care of her later.
No! Listen! The Rachni are intelligent species. They achieve star travel. They are not animals. I am thinking that without a queen, Rachni do not develop properly. Her mind is shaping theirs. These Rachni are uncontrollable.
Are you telling me I shouldn't kill these things?
Actually, I was to tell you the opposite. These Rachni are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized. I am thinking that the neutron purge must be set off.
I don't have time for this. If the Matriarch isn't here, we're leaving.
I do not want so much to be here myself. But the Mira system, she will not let you leave. Is failsafe, you understand? You leave without arranging to eliminate Rachni, maybe they spread. I am feeling not so well.
How do we set off the purge?
Arming controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira destruct.
I think we're done here.
Connecting. I have full access to the facility and am at your disposal.
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Code input, 875-020-079. Code Omega, local execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
Thank you.
I'm sorry about this, Shepard. We've got orders from Venezia. Open fire!
You do not know the privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation. To shape a life, turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. I won't be moved by sympathy, no matter who you bring into this confrontation.
Liara's here because she's a member of my crew.
Indeed. What have you told him about me, Liara?
What could I say, Mother? That you're insane? Evil? Should I explain how to kill you? What could I say?
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
You won't look so smug with a hole in your head.
Your insolence is a poor mask for your fear.
This is not over. Saren is unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear.
I expected better from Asari Commandos.
I will not betray him. You will... You... You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions briefly, but the indoctrination is strong.
How can he compel you? He's not even here.
People are not themselves around Saren. You come to idolize him, worship him. You would do anything for him. The key is Sovereign, his flagship. It is a dreadnought of incredible size, and its power is extraordinary.
The ship that attacked Eden Prime? I didn't think anything that size could land on a planet.
It has a very powerful mass effect drive, but that is not Sovereign's true power. The longer you stay aboard, the more Saren's will seems correct. You sit at his feet and smile as his words pour into you. It is subtle at first. I thought I was strong enough to resist. Instead, I became a willing tool, eager to serve. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu Relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago.
Tell me where the Mu Gate is before I lose my temper.
Of course, Commander. I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it, please.
Knowing the Relay's coordinates is not enough. Do you know where he planned to go from there?
Saren wouldn't tell me his destination. But you must find out quickly. I transmitted the coordinates to him before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are at my ear. Fingers on my spine. You should... Oh, you should...
Mother! Don't leave! Fight him!
You've always made me proud, Liara. Die! I cannot go on. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
First you turn on the Council, now on Saren. You're not loyal to anything, are you?
I suppose that is how history will know me.
Mother!
Good night, little wing. I will see you again with the dawn. No light. They always said there would be
a... This one serves as our voice. We cannot sing. Not in these low spaces. Your musics are colorless.
Who am I speaking to?
We are the Mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
I didn't come here to talk to bugs.
You are not in harmony with those who hoped to control us. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
Look, those tanks? Acid. Strong enough to kill anything, no matter its biology. They wouldn't have installed that if they weren't afraid of the consequences of her getting loose.
They made a mistake. They let the Krogan go too far. This is a chance for us to atone. She has done nothing to us.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us, or return our people to the silence of memory.
Make your peace with the galaxy. The Rachni are a dead race.
No! Stop feeling and think. Even if you disagree with Asari morals, you must see she could be an ally.
Is our kind so frightening? You would seek our silence if you cannot muffle our songs? If you cannot have us as your obedient claws?
This time, stay dead.
We will not embrace the great silence.
What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu Relay?
The Mu Relay could link to dozens of systems. Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The Commander is right. We cannot rush off blind. We still need to learn more about Saren.
Who put you in charge? Did the Commander resign when I wasn't looking?
We're all on the same team here, Williams. She's just trying to help.
Sorry, Commander.
Crew, dismissed.
Novaria report is away, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Is this report accurate, Commander? You found Rachni on Nevaria?
Found them and wiped them out. Do you take pleasure from committing genocide, Shepard?
Depends on the species, Turian.
Commander, you are addressing a member of the Council. You will show the proper respect.
I have a mission to complete.
The mission must always come first. Just be aware that your actions can have far-reaching consequences.
We'll be waiting for your next report, Commander.
Yes, Commander?
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, sir.
Good timing, Commander. We got a transmission coming in from the Citadel. Top priority clearance.
Is it the Ambassador?
It's not his signature. I think it's from the Council. I'll patch it through to the comm room.
Commander Shepard, we've received information that may be critical to your mission against Saren.
What kind of information?
We've received an urgent message from one of our infiltration regiments in the Traverse.
You mean spies?
Spectres tend to attract attention, Commander. But they are only one arm of the Council. Special task groups are often a better option for monitoring developing situations.
We currently have several infiltration units scattered throughout the border regions of Citadel space. This particular unit was gathering intel on Saren.
I don't like being kept in the dark.
We can't have you racing around the galaxy chasing false leads, Commander. We only contacted you because we feel this may be significant.
Unfortunately, the message we received was little more than static. The infiltration team must be in a situation where they can't set up proper interstellar communications. But the message was sent on a channel reserved for mission-critical communications. Whatever they were trying to tell us, we know it was important. Considering your interest in Saren, we thought you might want to investigate this. Find out what happened to our team. The signal originated from the planet Vermeer.
I'll look into it.
The Council prefers not to become involved in the specifics of Spectre activities. We only want you to be aware of all your options, including Vermeer. Good luck, Commander Shepard. We will keep you advised if we learn anything else.